I'm here outside right now, and yeah, we had a storm. Knocked over my flipping. Basketball net, so I'm gonna see if I can try to flip it over. It's not gonna work well. But I will try it. It's not going to work. Shoot! My rib got bent. Oh yeah, there's no way. Yeah, there's no way. No way. I need two people to do this. Or I can just come out of breath. Use this. I got the water hose. I filled the thing up. Oh yeah, look at all that. All the dead grass. Does it leak? Is it leaking? No, it's not. Straighten this thing out. Hey, on the flip side, it's a lot easier to score now. I guess a big storm when I was at the beach just came and flipped this big thing over. So I'm filling it up from the house. We need to get our... Bro, look at this. The grass is really green. The water is coming from the house. Going here. I'm going to set y'all down and see how much water is here. Will this work? No. Oh, hello. Set y'all like right there for now. Hopefully it doesn't break. Ah! All right.
Well, I'll be right back.
Yeah, well, that's a helix. The leak of ever seen one. Hold up. I'm gonna set y'all down. I think that's about as much as we'll go. I'm gonna try to flip it again. Hopefully it won't fall. If it does, I'll set it. Off my feet. Oh, that's a big one. Tastes like water. Oh yeah! Crazy! Whoa! I'm moving out of the way. Terrified of that thing. Well, let's give it a shot. Remember, freaking suck a basketball. I mean, it works. Still leaking. Well, I did it. I should have got my dang tripod, man. Oh, I flipped it.
How'd you do that? Did you do it yourself?
Yeah. I'm making a video about it. So yeah, that's basically it. Hopefully y'all enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Flipped it. Alright, bye.